And going to Washington, that old senator's gonna have them Senate hearings on, and they got that flat sheet of paper doll that we had out in the backyard. They done captured her. They got her on there, and they got that old doctor from down there, that woman doctor from the biotech lab. Anyhow, they're fixing me on.
Oh, Uncle Frank. They done preempted my soap opera, Heart's Desire, again.
This episode of Heart's Desire is brought to you by Vincini Skin Cream and Vincini Ultra Deluxe 3-Star Gourmet Com.
Good afternoon. This is Hugh Miller's son at CRZY, and we interrupt today's episode of Heart's Desire to take you alive to the Senate hearings and to the energy time flux device. Senator Devane has both Flashy the Paper Doll and Dr. Jacqueline Reeb Summer appearing before the committee today, and he will be asking both of them questions as he further continues his probe into the energy time flux device. And we join the alive coverage now as it is taking place in Washington, D.C. And Senator Devane is about to begin questioning
well,
them
well,
now.
Well, Dr. Jacqueline Reeb Summer, I've uncovered your little chamber of horrors down there at the biotech lab. The authorities searching the place found records where you brought Eric Niedermeyer back to life, the murgatroyd serial killer. You and Dr. Yetrick, with your little Frankenstein experiments, brought a cold-blooded mass serial killer back to life. And now he's killed Blatson the artist over there in France. Lieutenant Skinner's for Murgatroyd's on his way over there now. I ought to hold you on any charge we can come up with. And that paper doll there, I got plans for her, too. So what you got to say for yourself, Dr. Jacqueline Reeb Summer, bringing a serial killer back to life and turning him on the loose? I wish Dr. Getrick was here now. I'm going to have his side once I get a hold of him.